What's up guys, Chris here, or Mighty Furtado, and today I'm bringing you a celebration video. I actually reached 275 subscribers, which might not seem a big deal, but for me, I think it's, you know, kind of a goal, an accomplishment for me, knowing that I have, you know, roughly a following of 275 people watching my videos and enjoying my content. Now, you know, I try to produce different kind of content on my channel. I actually started a new series called Mighty Furtado Sucks for RTS Games, and that actually ended. It didn't really end, but the game I'm playing actually ended. I played League of Legends. It was three parts. I did three episodes. If you guys haven't seen those, you should check it out. But I'd just like to thank you guys, you know, for sticking with me and watching all my content and, you know, giving me feedback and constructive criticism on my videos and, you know, just helping me and, you know, it means a lot. You know, I know that there's so many other people out there whose content is way better than mine, but, you know, obviously, since I am starting out, well, I haven't really started out, but I've been producing content, but I'm focusing more on the content now. I know that it's going to take some time to get up there with other people, but I believe that, you know, for myself, that in the future, seeing us creating different types of gaming content, I believe that probably by, I'd say, end of summer, hopefully I'll reach maybe 1,000 subscribers, depending, you know, if people start to watch my videos and I can somehow get noticed out there, either on YouTube or on Twitch.tv, because I'm actually live streaming now. I'm trying to live stream daily. Actually, I'm recording this at 1:15 a.m. and I kind of failed on recording or live streaming today because I actually fell asleep. I was busy all day, just doing things I had to do in my personal life, and I got home, I laid in bed, and I just fell asleep, and I woke up, it was like 10:30, and I was like, fuck, nobody probably wants to watch the stream anymore, but I'm probably going to do one, you know, roughly every day for a couple hours, because I also, you know, want to put streaming, you know, into this thing too, because streaming is a lot more cooler. You know, you get to see my content that I do on YouTube, which it's really cool. I'm actually doing a Cry Fear playthrough right now, and I'm also doing a you know, like other various contents, gameplay commentary and stuff like that. I do want to start doing walkthroughs in the future, but you know, as of right now, I want to see how just like gameplay commentaries on different games work. And you guys are enjoying it. You know, I've gotten a lot of good feedback from you guys, and I'm happy. Because it does mean a lot to me. It does mean a lot that, you know, even though I get around 40 to 50 views each video, it means a lot that you guys are actually watching my videos, and it's just amazing because, you know, there are other people out there who are way better than me at making content. You know, you got Gazzy Mexican, SSOHPKC, Ubrax Renova, Eat My Diction, you know, all these big YouTubers who are, you know, they're doing this as like their full-time thing. And, you know, obviously they have all the time in the world to do it. You know, unlike myself, I wake up around maybe 12 o'clock, 11 o'clock-ish, and then I do what I have to do for that day. And then I go to work at, you know, 5-ish, 4:30-ish, and then I come home at 10 o'clock. I still have some time in the morning, mid-afternoon, to work on some of my videos, and I also have time to work on it at night. So, you know, I'm trying to produce the best content that I can, and, you know, I'm trying to the best of my ability. If you guys want to, you know, request something for me to do something, you know, I'm open to that. I'm open to, you know, doing content because, or doing different types of gameplay content because that's who I am. You know, I focus myself on what my followers have to say, because without my followers, I wouldn't be here. And it hurts me to see that a lot of YouTubers actually like just backlash on their subscribers and their followers. They just, you know, they don't care and they just say stupid things without overthinking, or they overthink things. And, you know, they just say whatever they want. And sometimes, you know, what you say might hurt, you know, your subscribers, your followers, because you might say something negative and they might not notice that. And, you know, I believe that, you know, listening to your subscribers is one of the most important things you can do. Obviously, you know, you have an aspect of, you know, doing what you want to do, but also for myself, including myself, you know, I try to do things that my subscribers want to see because I want to please my subscribers, because I'm entertaining you guys at the same time you guys are giving me the views. Obviously, I'm not doing this as a full-time occupation yet because I don't have this channel partnered, but, you know, for now, or, you know, the continuation of my channel, I want to, you know, give back to my followers. I want to give them amazing entertainment to the best of my ability. I know my commentating skills aren't the best, but I do have, you know, one of those deepened voices, if you guys can get what I'm saying. But, you know, it is what it is. You know, I love doing what I'm doing, and I'd like to thank the 275 people that have been watching my videos. I know that there are people that are subscribed to me that don't watch my videos, but, you know, maybe they'll watch it someday. And, you know, it kind of sucks. I try to watch, you know, I watch a bunch of other people's videos, like the people I mentioned, Eat My Diction, Uber Hacks for Nova, Gazzy Mexican. I watch all their videos because their videos are entertaining and cool. I have the time to do it. You know, there are other YouTubers out there who put so much effort into, you know, into making their YouTube channel, they don't have the time to watch other people's videos. And when you watch other people's videos, you get a feel and, you know, kind of how they're doing this as a YouTube thing or a full-time thing. And you can also get some ideas from watching their videos, which is what I do. You know, I try to watch different people's videos. I'm not intentionally copying their videos. I try to watch bits and pieces and then put into a big new idea and then bring it to you guys. And that's what I'm trying to do, you know. It's fun. It's a hobby of mine. And hopefully, you know, a lot of people are saying, you know, you shouldn't do this as a career. But, you know, if you push yourself and you keep going and don't stop, you could turn anything you want. You can do anything you want. It's your life. If you have people supporting you, then you're 100%, you know, full throttle on. And, you know, I do want to go to college and stuff. But, you know, I wanted to go to computer engineering. But it's not that I don't want to. It's just the job marketplace is just so bad nowadays. It's impossible to find a good job. And, you know, these companies, you know, obviously with the economical crisis the crisis now, you know, with everything, finding a job is pretty difficult. But, you know, hopefully within the years it does get better. But, you know, I want to do this for now. And, you know, I do want to take, you know, a college course for whatever I want to do. But, you know, at the same time, I want to try pursuing this and trying to make some, you know, revenue off of it so I can, you know, get the things that I need, you know, pay for the bills that I do, you know, pay for my car insurance. Obviously, in Canada, you don't have to pay for health insurance, which is a good thing. I do enjoy that. Thank the Lord. But, you know, I want to try doing this. You know, it is something I want to do, and I do have to step up my game. There are a lot of people out there who, you know, are sadly producing the same content every day and day and day. And I don't get why their subscribers and followers aren't sick of it. I would get sick of that same content every day because it just gets so boring and tedious. You know, there are people who just focus on one primarily game, Call of Duty. And I just don't know how you could watch Call of Duty all the time. It's like you guys are, it's like their followers are like, or subscribers are zombies. They just click the like and favorite and that's it. They don't even care. You know, and it bothers me. It does. It kind of, you know, it takes away from the whole gaming aspect on YouTube. You know, I'm not saying, you know, bringing Call of Duty is a bad thing, but, you know, is that what you want to do your whole life? Of course it gets the most views on YouTube, but it's just, you know, for me, it's not something I do. I couldn't focus on one game. It's just so brutal. You know, I get bored of it. You know, I don't even hardly play COD anymore. I haven't even turned on my Xbox in probably about a week or so because I haven't got any games yet, and, you know, I have a bunch of games on my PC I've yet to play. I have over, like, 150 games on Steam, and there are so many games that I haven't played, so, you know, might as well play it. You know, if it's the first time playing it, I'll record it, do some, like, first impressions or whatever of the game, and then after, just do regular gameplay on it, and I'll keep switching games over and over, or different, you know, I'll keep switching different games, you know, not always bringing, you know, different gameplays all the time, like, every day, but, you know, bring, like, let's say Team Fortress 2 for Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and another game for Tuesday, and another game for Thursday, and then Saturday, Sunday, you do something else. And, you know, it is what it is, but that's enough for me ranting. Just a little closing note, I do like to thank all 275 subscribers of mine, even though I don't have a partnership yet. Hopefully I'll be getting it in the near future. It kind of sucks that I have to be getting 1,000 views daily to get it, but it is what it is, and hopefully in the near future, you know, I will get it. You know, if you guys, you know, want to help me, it'd be better if you guys can actually, you know, link my videos around. If you know anybody that's, like, up there, you know, got some subscribers, give a little nudge, wink, wink there to them, and, you know, try to help out a little gamer, actually not a little gamer, but, you know, an average gamer like me, and, you know, trying to get what he wants to do and trying to get my gameplay out there. So if you guys do want to do that, I'd appreciate it so much. You know, if you want to link my content, maybe, like, one of my League of Legends videos or one of my Cry Fear playthrough videos to, you know, one of your friends. Maybe you know a friend that has a big YouTube channel, or maybe they're into watching gameplay videos. link them to that. And I'm also going to put a secret word in this channel update. If you guys watch this video so far, the secret word is pandas, because if you actually watch my live stream, I believe it was 2 days ago or a day ago, I was giving everybody a free panda coupon that you can redeem at your local zoo. So if you watch the video this far, the secret word is panda. Leave that down in the description below, and I know that you guys are true supporters of my channel, and I thank you so much. I thank everybody that's been with me and stick with me all the way. And we're gonna keep pushing. But I'd like to thank everybody. Thank you so much. Thank you to Kyle. Thank you to P-Dog. Thank you to Kevin. Sal's Kevin. Thank you to the what's his name? Oh, I forgot his name. You're on Twitter. I know you, but I don't know. Oh, Dave. Dave. Delane Mavaro. Cool British guy. If you guys haven't seen his content, check it out. Excuse me. There's a bunch of other people I'd like to thank for watching my videos, Chaz, and it's been amazing, and we're going to keep going, we're going to keep producing awesome content, and we're going to hopefully, make this something I could do and try to earn some income from it. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. If you have seen the video this far, the secret word is panda. Leave that down in the comment section below. I know you guys are true supporters, and, like I said, if you know anybody that likes to watch gameplay videos, and if you know anybody that, that is up there, give them a nudge, and probably send them one of my videos to check them out, because I'm trying my best to bring different content, a different variety of content onto my channel, and I'm trying to make everybody, and I'm trying to please everybody, and sadly I can't do that all the time, but I'm trying my best. Anyways, guys, this is Chris or my Furtado. Thank you so much. I'll see you guys for the next video. Peace out.